When we look at studies that examine the link between diet and colon cancer, there's a clear link between the standard American diet, also known as the SAD diet, and colon cancer cell growth. A SAD diet usually includes a lot of saturated fats, so which means fried foods or red meat. Those are our foods that are most commonly high in saturated fats. And a SAD diet also includes a lot of processed foods, so things that come in packages with loads of sugar and chemicals and preservatives. The other side of the diet coin that looks at preventing colon cancer cell growth are things like the Mediterranean diet and also studies about diets in Japan or the Okinawa diet. And those diets seem to incorporate a little bit of a different concept than what we've been taught here in America. What they like to focus on is eating healthy fats. So olive oil is a staple of the Mediterranean diet, and there are research studies that show that olive oil reduces inflammation in the colon and reduces the risk of colon cancer cell growth. There's also been studies that have shown eating fish, which is a huge part of the Okinawa diet, and how fish, eating that more than 2 times per week, significantly reduces your risk of colon cancer recurrence. So if we look towards these other countries that have less processed foods in their diet and try to mimic, okay, we want some more healthy fats, we want some whole foods, we want to make sure we incorporate some vegetables and some lean proteins and fish, that is where we find the most benefit for reducing your risk of colon cancer or even reducing your risk of colon cancer recurrence.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.